In the document dated the 20th of May 1281,
which approves the submission of Busca to Marquis Tommaso I of Saluzzo,
this church, then already called Madonna del Ciocchero, being the bell tower,
Madonna del Ciocchero, ossia del campanile.
Destroyed in 1691, it was rebuilt in the Baroque style on the ancient ruins and still preserve fragments of the Biasacci frescoes dating back to the 1480s. On the left side of the church, there is a panel depicting St. John the Baptist, of which only the legs remain. The piety between Joseph of Arimathea and Nicodemus and St. Anthony the Abbot, despite it being restored in 1983, the work still remains difficult to read, but the beautiful face of the Madonna, the details of the clothing and features of the saints, like the nice pig at the feet of St. Anthony, can still be admired.